best ever score in the short program. So now, first of two Chinese pairs, winner of the four continents and winners two of the Junior Grand Prix final in Quebec City. A couple for the future. She's just 16, he's 19. This is Sui Wenjing and Hang Gong. How about that? Triple twist with her arm aloft. Oh! Down goes Sui on the triple toe.
God, amazing.
A huge triple flip. Energy is really transmitting itself across the ice. Well, no doubt about it, that was the most enjoyable routine so far this afternoon. Is it going to be the winner? Well, we shall wait and see. It was flawed in more ways than one. Sui Wenjing, Han Kong. But for me, that was the best so far.
Yeah, I think the second mark on this program should be very, very high indeed. The speed across the ice was there, great transitions through the program, super choreography. They used every beat of the music, didn't they? Just that one mistake, and you know, she's such a tough cookie and so full of confidence. After the mistake there, she got up and was thundering around the ice. You would never know. If you just watched from that point on, you'd never know, would you, that she'd had a fall.
And so much charisma.
Yeah, you can see why these two, and they've won the Junior World Championship, I think, three times now. And competing here right at the very top of pair skating, it's amazing. They just imagine where these two are going to take it. You can see them doing a quad twist, couldn't you?
You
just
could.
Look at the time in this. She could squeeze another turn in there.
Yes. Well, they're surely going to be on the podium in years to come, maybe at the top of the podium. But that moment may mean they're not going to be on the podium this year.
To come back and do that.
Yeah. Yes. Individually, that was the best moment we've had, I think, certainly. Yeah.
Absolutely amazing. Look at the... Such a difficult position on the lift. Spin was a little slow. Renee's lose a little bit on the grade of execution for that, but the levels were good. I think she just could have had a little bit more right back outside edge going into that triple toe loop. Didn't they sell it well?
Sure did. Now, the moment of truth. Ooh, 63-27. I'm very surprised it was that low. It's below the Canadians. For me, it was way better than that, but it's fourth place at the moment. They can't believe it.